Now I'm gonna show you how to use the EDILOCK OBD2 device for unlocking BMW F series with gas 4 module. For this reason, we're gonna lock the car with the remote control. And this is locked. We're gonna use only the metal blade. It's the same like we use a turbo decoder or pick to unlock only the driver's door. This will unlock only the driver's door. If you can check here, this door is locked. Also, when we press the button for the boot is not open. Now, also the central locking button, when you press it, is not working. What we do, we plug our device into the OBD. This device can also stop the alarm. If the alarm is off, you can stop the alarm with this device. But this car has no alarm. Plug the device into the OBD. And if it's flashing the light, the yellow light, the amber light, then you have to press the button to wake up the car, and then the green lights come on, and then the ignition comes on. Now, in this case, we can press the button here, and the boot's gonna open. And we can also press the central lock button, and the central locking of the car is open. This is a very good tool for locksmiths who would like to gain access to the back, to the boot, and to get the keys from there when the customer locked them.